Hello guys.
Hello friends, welcome back to the Question Blogger channel, and for this challenge Blessy will continue being your host.
So today I have come with a different challenge, and that is the Guess the Biscuit challenge. So in this challenge we'll have to take a biscuit and we'll be blindfolded, and
so
we'll have
there will be lots and lots of biscuits. Even we will not be knowing which biscuit the person who will be selecting for us, he will randomly take. So now, for example, first I'll show you a demo. So me and Viola, so we'll first play, that is stone paper scissors, and whoever wins in that match, she will unbox a biscuit and she'll specially give it for me. It's like that. Now then we'll play with Blessy, like that it is. So I'll show you a demo, you'll not understand. Stone paper scissors. So she won right now, so she gets to select my biscuit. I can't select her biscuit. So now what the next challenge is, first I'll eat the biscuit, after that again we'll play stone paper scissors, and again it will cross. So everyone will get to select their own biscuits.
So guys, here we have a collection of biscuits and cakes.
Varieties of biscuits we have. So which one to select? Vilas.
We are going to give him a tough competition.
We have to give him. So guys, we are placing this biscuit. So it's a secret. So yeah.
So let's go. So guys, we have placed a biscuit here, and this guy is unaware of which biscuit it is.
So I am not seeing inside. Let me just put it out. Which biscuit is this?
Taste.
Yunbik chocolate biscuit.
You're very close.
What
maybe? Some wheat biscuit? Yunbik?
No.
Yubik?
No.
I give up.
Finalized.
Give up.
Yeah, so this biscuit is Yunbik. Choco Ripple cookies.
It is
cookies, and I told you are close, but you said still biscuit, so you
Choco Ripple cookies.
Cookies, yeah. See the.
So friends, this was very unfair. So stone paper scissors.
Let's see one.
She won again. Stone paper scissors. Yes! I get to select her biscuit now. So friends, right now we are deciding which chocolate to give her. So
she knows this, huh?
Yeah.
You can either give her this, because this will be confusing with Oreo.
Yeah, these two are different. So we can make her tell which Oreo it is.
This is Oreo, but this is sweet.
Oh, yeah, yeah. We'll make her give this one. It'll be fun. Place it.
This smells exactly like Oreo.
Okay, keep that one biscuit, goes inside. So now Blessy is going to keep this in the mystery box. Close your eyes. So yeah, 3, 2, 1, go. Take it out. Now eat it.
Open your eyes.
You can open your eyes. So she's selecting.
Dakaro.
The cunning fox of our batch.
This is treat biscuit. I guess this is chocolate, some treat.
Wait,
biscuit.
I'll check and come.
Yeah.
But treat is the pakka, then I don't know the proper name.
Yeah, okay, enjoy.
So friends, she was not able to get the exact thing. It was actually vanilla. She was selling chocolate again and again. But we have to let her win. It's been a long time since we all have won anything in this table, if you see. She's still in neutral actually. Minus 5 it became. So you can understand. So congrats. She's enjoying the biscuit right now.
Okay.
So the next match is for Blessy, for which me and Viola will decide a difficult one, and don't expect easy ones from us. We have come again for another selection, so let Viola select this time. Where were the other two open biscuits? Where did you keep them?
One is here.
Another is here.
One is here, yeah.
So these two biscuits are kept aside. Now let's see whether she is able to decide. This she'll say, I guess, no?
Bourbon she'll say, yeah. Obviously. Treat we can keep, but flavors you can identify. Or else you should keep this cake stuff.
Yeah, we'll make it difficult for her. Keep this one.
Yeah, this time.
Yeah, keep the entire stuff.
Entire thing will keep, no?
So Viola is opening it up.
Yeah, it's coming.
Yeah. So Blessy will get the biggest piece among us.
Yeah. So we'll see.
Dustbin is there.
No, packet we need, no?
Packet you keep with you. Or else ant will come on the bus. We are coming for you, the most difficult one.
You guys were so loud that I had to close my ears.
Yeah.
Okay. This is not small. Blessy, the defendant champion, is been given the biggest thing anyone gets. And that's not a biscuit also. You have to decide which company and which cake that is.
Not fair, guys. How will I know which company is chocolate?
Yeah, it's not fair. Then, guys, do you think this is fair? Last four games.
I have earned it. This thing is.
Last four games and continue. Correct, right? What
yeah,
I am telling.
Yeah, it's 5-5-5-5-5. So this time it's 0.
So look at that girl. She's not even saying. She's just eating it.
Guys, I have no words to say. I'm a chocolate cake. I don't know the company, but who cares?
So, let Viola write the marks this time.
Yeah.
So, mine it comes 0 because I was not able to answer which biscuit that was.
Okay.
And Viola comes with 5 points.
Yeah.
And Blessy comes with another 0. So, this is Viola is on a hat trick if she wins the next game. Which is only for these two contestants. No one else will be there in that game. I won't be there in that next game. Only Blessy and Viola will be playing that next game. Because this game will be about beauty products. So I'll be keeping something related to beauty stuff. Like maybe any cream or anything. They have to put hand in that. They have to decide what is that. What particularly is that. They can smell it, but they will be blindfolded. I am bringing two shawls this time. Both will be blindfolded. Not simultaneously. Viola will stand here blindfolded, whereas Blessy will identify blindfolded. So, the next game is interesting special version. So, please do stay tuned. And you know what to say to our subscribers.
Please like, comment, share, subscribe and press the bell icon.
Yeah.
Bye.